Hello everyone, this is Sam from Datik Studios. In this video, I want to introduce Spherify Modifier. Unlike the name, Spherify Modifier not only works on 3D geometries, also works for 2D some cases. For example, I make a cube and increase segments, for example, 10 by 10 by 10. Go to Modifier tab and select the Spherify Modifier from the list. As you see, now your cube morphed to the sphere. Just we have a small issues here because of the polygon smoothing group. Easily you could apply smooth modifier to that and select auto smooth. Now we have perfect quad sphere. This is very useful, for example, when you try to achieve fully quad models in some cases, such as a sphere. Also, you could apply Spherify Modifier to some part of the geometry. For example, I create a cylinder here and add segments to the height, convert it to editable poly, and I select some part of cylinder. Also, I could enable soft selection to achieve a smooth result. While your geometry polygon is still are selected, open modifier list and apply Spherify to that. As you see, now your model also transformed to achieve some kind of sphere geometry. In the parameters, we have only one parameter named percent, 100 is mean 100% Spherify, and if you set 0, it won't apply any changes. You could increase the value to make something like bold on surface. Okay, this is simple. In next example, this time I want to apply and show you how you could apply Spherify Modifier to the 2D geometry. For example, I create a plane here and increase subdivision, convert it to editable poly, go to polygon selection. This time I select the middle polygons and delete it. Now go to the border selection, select inner border. While your border is selected, open modifier list and again apply Spherify. As you see, now your borders are perfectly transformed to the circular shape. I could convert to edit poly again, select border, go to move transform, hold down the shift key and drag up to make some kind of cylinder shape. For example, if I want to apply turbo smooth modifier, as you see, your model will be deformed because we don't have support edges on the border. I go in edge selection mode, select these edges, apply extrude without any height, only for width. Apply, this time smaller value, okay. Now we have perfectly cylindrical shape came out of this plane. As you see, this is very simple but very useful modifier for modeling, especially when you're trying to achieve quad polygon or very clean topology on your hard surface modeling. Thanks for watching.